No, you definitely don't want to slice your gums, but normal healthy gums will not bleed with that flossing motion. So again, you want to put the floss in between the teeth and go down just until you meet some resistance on both sides of that gum tissue. And you can see, because our patient here is a good flosser and gets regular cleanings, that her gums are not bleeding.